What's up guys, it's Steve from Digital Unraveled here, and in this video I'm going to be showing you how you can pre-register for Rec Room on your Android phone. This is going to make the process really easy and you don't need a desktop PC to do this, so let's just get straight into it. The first step is to open up a web browser on your phone. This can be any web browser, I like to use Chrome. Then in the Google search bar, you just want to type Rec Room Android, just like that, and then you'll see the app at the top, but you want to scroll down till you see over here Rec Room Android, this one here. Tap on that, and there you can see it's coming soon. So to pre-register, all you need to do is scroll down till you find the pre-registration on Google Play, this right here. But don't tap on that just yet, because if I go ahead and tap on that, you can see it pops up in the Google Play Store and it says I'm not compatible. So to pre-register, and don't worry about this, when Rec Room launches officially, you'll be able to play it on your Android phone, provided you have the correct version of Android. So if I go back, what you want to do on this pre-registration button in the middle, instead of tapping on it, what you want to do is hold down on it. That'll pop up a menu. And then over here where it says copy link address, that's what you want to tap on. Tap on copy link address. Then in the search bar, you want to paste that link that you just copied and then hit search. And there you can see it pops up with the official Google Play Store. And here you can see the pre-registration button. So if I tap on that, it says you're about to pre-register for Rec Room. We'll notify you when the game is available for your device. I'll tap on OK. And there you go. I've just pre-registered for Rec Room. So that is it. That's the simplest process I could figure out. If this video helped you out, don't forget to like this video and subscribe down below. And I'll see you in the next video. Take care.